Yeah, we did what we could. The tour to Doha really gave us a lot of experience because the pitches are very similar to the subcontinent. So I think we need to take all of that and take it into the World Cup. Yes, of course. Momentum's really jumped in and they've supported us all the way. And it's nice having support and people actually realizing there is something as women's cricket. And especially with the World Cup coming on, we have a lot of support back home. Personal goals is, I think, is overshadowed by team goals at the moment. And our first priority is to get into the semi-finals, and that means playing well in the in our pool and taking care of the games that we know we can win. And then the ones that's going to be challenging is Australia and New Zealand, and we need to take one of them as well to get into the semis. And that's how you go.